on this truck, be sure to take a look at the engine rebuild history on it. 318,656 miles. Check engine light is on. That could be due to the deleted engine, but not certain on that. Up a little bit. Be sure to take a look at all the paperwork, some of the recent work that was done to it. Owner's just kind of downsizing his fleet a little bit. This is the only truck he's going to get rid of, but he just wants to stick with all Max. That's what he has as his new truck, so he's switching over to Max.